keeper, A.J. Redman. Our flagstaff bearer, our elder, Wayne Goodwill. We also have the advisors, the elder advisor of the powwow, Kora Curtis Whiteman. He was standing down here. And Tanke Diane Goodwill. We also have our Wachipi advisor, Maureen Yuzichapi. Heading on over to our veterans, our Akichita. This individual is a veteran of the U.S. Navy, veteran from Cody First Nation, Robin Cody. Let's give him a round of applause. Aho! Give her a round of applause. I'm sorry, I take that back. Saskatchewan First Nation Veteran Association, Tracy Desjarlais. Let's give her a round of applause. Uh-huh. What's that? Opida. Coming to us here from Beardy's Oaky Masses, veteran David Gamble. Uh-huh. Coming to us from Wewisikapo, First Nation Darren Tanner, veteran. Let's give him a round of applause. We also have with us from Sioux Valley, Wipazokwak Boyate, peacetime veteran, Wabdi Wakita. All right, he was here. We want to acknowledge also the Bold Eagle program, the young gentlemen that were honored here this evening. Wakia Su Uewashte, also a graduate of the Bold Eagle program, Lane Su Uewashte. Let's give these two young men a nice round of applause. We also have with us here our royalty this weekend. We have a new veteran that's not on the roster here. My humblest apology. Dale Hassler. Yes, you were here this afternoon. I'm sorry. We're not on here. My humblest apologies. Let's give him a round of applause. We have with us here our royalty. We have the Tiny Tot Princesses here. First of all, Marzu Kutne. Let's give her a round of applause. We also have the Makato Princess Senior from Sioux Valley, Molly Taylor. Let's give her a round of applause. We have the Pasqua Senior Princess, Judy Missens. Let's give her a round of applause. Mitaku Ipi. We have the Little Warrior, Paipot First Nation. We got Chicken Wing. Let's give him a round of applause. Aho! We also have Miss First Nations University, Morgan Belgard. We also have Zagun, oh my God, Ashley Tenakisik. I apologize for that writing here, but I did the best I could. Also, we have the Miss FSIN. Lene Asapas, I believe it is. Our Kajawatam Senior Princess here, Tazea Bitternose. Marine, we're going to have to go to school here. Squamish First Nation from BC, Ariana Hotomani. Give her a round of applause. We have Miss Chanupo Akpa Princess here, Cassie Demas. We also have with us here from Fort Langley, BC, Alexa Daniels. Let's give her a round of applause. Come a long ways to be with us here. We have the Little Warrior, Wahbe Tuan, from Prince Albert, Saskatchewan, Keaton Constant. Aho, Hechituro. We got the Big River Junior Princess, Azalee Watney. Let's give her a round of applause. We have the Ochopowas Senior Princess here this evening, Mela Lascelles, I believe it is. All right. We have the Kakawistaha Little Warrior, Mylan Bob. And Wapayton Senior Princess, Corey Waditaka. Well, we got them all. Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes our color guard, our leadership, our princess, our veterans for grand entry number 3 Saturday night. They're calling up Councilman Coulter at this time.